Pick up a loaded gun in the closet, and another one in the dresser drawer, just in case the one in the closet didn't make a big enough hole. She had his breakfast ready every morning, and his lunch in a box, sitting out by the kitchen door. She'd make sure he had everything he needed, and hug his neck and tell him how much she loved him. And it was beautiful. Should have seen it. Herself a pot of coffee, just the way she liked it, and sit down and enjoy the quiet of the house all alone. By 2 o'clock or so every afternoon, quiet and start getting to her, and she'd watch the clock until it came back home. She understood just what he needed when he came home every evening. It's just a couple of beers and a couple of minutes to cuss about his day. So she fixed him a nice hot supper, while they ranted and raved about one thing or the other. And she never once told what he's going on about, didn't add up to a thing. She never touched that gun in the closet. It was his and it was there just cause he wanted it to be. She didn't get out much, so she never knew what it was that made him so afraid. Say she was a disgrace, and most men would say she wasn't much to look at. And then also she'd be a lot better off if she cared a little bit more about what they all think. She could have a life of her own if she had a little pride. some silicone implants and a new name on the side. But she's got a loaded gun in her closet, but it's there anytime she wants it. And her one and only man knows it, and that's why he put it there in the first.